Betty Ann McGuire was the third born child out of 15 children of Carrie and Melissa Davis. She was born and raised on South Harrison Road in Stone Mountain, Georgia. Her brother, Sonny, introduced her to his best friend from high school, Mercer McGuire, and the two of them became inseparable. Shortly after their marriage, Mercer lost his vision. Betty stood by his side and gave 100% support to him. She became his eyes and they didn't miss a beat. She helped him to grow a stellar business with Georgia Co-op for the Blind, resulting in numerous awards and recognitions. She transported him to and from work daily and made sure he was dressed in the best. They were parents of four children, Paula, Melissa, Mercer, and Pamela. Two of them are founding members of the international recording trio, Divine. Betty Ann joined Big Miller Grove Baptist Church in Lithonia, Georgia at a young age along with her family. She was very active and served on the deaconess board. She sang with the R. Bryan Choir, ushered on the number 2 usher board, and helped with Vacation Bible School and other special projects. Betty and Mercer celebrated 50 years of marriage. She was his caregiver from the very beginning and until the end when Mercer needed a kidney transplant. In addition to taking care of her family, she provided care over the years to many others who moved into the family home to receive a helping hand during their time of need. Betty Ann left her family and friends for heaven on Monday, January 4th, 2021. She will be missed. She was preceded in death by her husband, Mercer G. McGuire. She leaves to cherish her memories and carry on her legacy for children, Paula McGuire Turner and Franklin, Melissa McGuire Aspie, Mercer McGuire Jr. and Betty, Pamela McGuire Dees and Dr. Brian Dees, one granddaughter, Crystal Nicole Hamilton and Arsenio, 5 grandsons, 5 great-grandchildren, and a host of nieces, nephews, family, friends, and a dear friend, Portia Hawker.
You helped me celebrate my birthday today, and I enjoyed it very much. I am now 21 years old, and I hope you all live to be the age too. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Betty Ann McGuire, we love you.